In Indiana wrongful death law, if the only survivors are children, they cannot bring a lawsuit on their own. The person that would have to bring the lawsuit is their guardian, who would be appointed as personal representative for the purpose of pursuing a wrongful death on behalf of the children.